Yeah, can you see me?
I can see you. You look great.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good. Where do you think I am right now?
I don't know. That's one of my first questions for you. Where are you even recording this?
I'm in China right now. I'm in Shanghai. I'm in my hotel room, and guess where this location is? I'm in my bathroom.
I was gonna say, it looks like I've seen like a shower cutout.
And this right here is the sink.
Right. Well, it's good. It's less echoey than I would have thought. So it's good.
Yes, because I can't find like the perfect, I think this is the perfect space. I mean, like the lighting's good, you know, it's natural. Like, whereas, you know, in the bedroom, it's kind of like, you know, it's kind of like too dark. Yeah, so, right. Yeah.
It kind of looks like a modern studio, you know, like a porcelain studio or something. It's okay. You look like ahead of the times or something.
But no one would know, right?
Right.
No one would know that this is the bathroom. It's the toilet. It's the bathroom.
So where have you been quarantined this whole time? Have you been in China during all of this?
So I was in Korea a month and a half ago. And then I think a month and a half ago. And then I had a lot of schedules. I had some Chinese schedules and some programs, you know, some recordings, some shoots that I need to do. That's why I came back and quarantined for 14 days in a room. Like, the procedure was very tough and very strict. You know, it's very strict in a room, and they'll come to your room every day for twice a day to check your temperature, and they'll give you like specific meals, and that's it. There's no air con, just fan. Oh, if you're lucky, you get a fan, and then
do you have a fan?
Yes, and then, you know, I made some friends with some mosquito and some bugs, and yeah, it was tough, but you know, that 14 days was the longest 14 days of my life. And but you know, in the 14 days, I get to, you know, have my own space for a long time, for a while, to reflect on myself, just some space for me, you know, some personal space, and to think about life. Yeah.
What do you feel like you learned in that 14 days? You got to reflect, you got to probably pause. You've had a crazy, like, handful of years. Like, what do you feel like you learned while reflecting?
I just feel like, honestly, I don't want to get too emotional, but you know, long story short, I was just like thinking about like what's the final goal in life, like why what do I really want at the end of the day, you know, like what's happiness to me, and just that, what am I chasing after? Like I'm always clear on my visions and my I'm always passionate about like my goals and dream, but what is it? What is the actual picture of my final destination? That's what I've been thinking about for 14 days.
Wow, you really went in depth. Like, we way to utilize that time. A lot of people just
so emotional. So I did my own laundry. 14 days. I danced every single day. I worked out with no equipment, just like natural equipment. So like my suitcase, I lifted my suitcase. I just, you know, made use of everything around me.
Maybe you could like launch like an at-home workout video series now. I feel like you have it down. You could be a trainer after this.
Yeah, I mean, like I just feel like sometimes, oh, you don't really have to go to the gym. You know, you can, if you're really determined to do something, you can, like, there are ways. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I'm super happy that you're safe. I think we're all happy that you're safe and doing well. And again, like that refreshing of the mind can be a good thing. So I'm happy you had it. And while so many people in quarantine feel kind of stuck, you've still been excelling. Like, congrats on 100 ways. Like, your career is climbed.
That is insane. I'm so blessed. I'm very blessed. I'm very happy, and it means everything to me, you know, for my music, just for my work, and so thankful, and thank you to all the people, all the fans, you know, listening to the song and showing love, and yeah, it's history made, and I feel like it's just a start. It's a very good start, and want to thank my team, you know, thank my my crew, my company, and everyone showing love. I'm very blessed. I'm very blessed.
Well, you're also very talented, so thank yourself and by your parents for, you know, creating.
Yes,
because they did a great job. How long did it take you to learn that dance? Because I tried. I wanted to learn because I knew I was going to be talking to you, and I just look like I'm dropping something. I can't. It's so how?
Yeah.
How long did that take to learn?
It took me, because we were really, like I did this music video. We produced it together with Daniel Cloud, very amazing director, just very creative. And the Kinjas, crazy, amazing dancers, world-class dancers. We're all family, so we always vibe out. And when we chill, we talk about this, we talk about that. And then we were really running out of time. We had like, because everyone had to fly to China to shoot this. And we had a week, right? But then we had, you know, for the production, there are a lot of work for the preparation. We have to communicate with the loco agency on like, oh, we need the tree to be like this, we need the background to be this, you know. It's way so much harder than it sounds, and our biggest opponent is time, and we were really running out. So we have to sort out, we had to execute the choreo, we had to execute the background, the costume, just everyone, you know. So for the choreo, we had 2 days, almost 2 days, to two full days though, like starting afternoon till like midnight, to prepare. Yeah.
Wow, it's a lot to learn in 2 days.
Well, we managed to pull it off, but we're very lucky, and yeah, with the help of Daniel Cloud and also the Kinjas, yeah, we managed to produce everything in a short time, and we're very satisfied.
Well, it looks amazing, and obviously everyone loves the dance because it's become like a TikTok sensation. What has been like your favorite TikTok you've seen with your dance and your choreo?
My favorite TikTok, there are a lot, but there are some specific videos that I really that's really special to me. There was this one